The oldest man in Oldham was older than the hills. He put it down to staying young by taking vitamin pills. He religiously ate his five a day and followed a healthy regime. He kept the picture of his long-deceased wife by his telegram from the Queen. He didn't smoke and liked a joke and was proud of his prize-winning marrow. He often told tales of days of pale ales and selling fruit from a barrow. He'd enlisted in the army the day that war broke out. "I chased that Mr. Hitler both here and thereabout." He'd lost his eye for reading and listened to radio plays. He'd enjoy a biscuit and a cup of tea in dreams of his salad days. His neighbour did his shopping and folk often knocked at the door. He was happy to tell he was doing well for a man of 104. Alas, he passed away today. There was no pain nor rage. He went to sleep and didn't wake up, succumbing to extreme old age. They lay him in the churchyard with his gone before family and leave the world to silence beneath a rowan tree.